gentlemen, on behalf of our entire crew, I would like to welcome you aboard of this Boeing 787 Dreamliner. My colleagues on the flight deck, First Officer Martijn de Bruin, Second Officer Miss Emma Pier, and Chief of Equipment Staff, Senior Purser Mr. Hoogsteen, and together with Purser Miss Balder, they will try to make your flight as comfortable as possible. It's 5 minutes before our scheduled departure time. At the moment, the ground staff is finishing up the loading of this aircraft. I expect to be ready within 5 to 10 minutes and then start our trip to Mexico City. We have a rather long flying time today. That is because of the wind pattern, especially over the Atlantic. We take a very southerly route to get the optimum flying time, but it will be approximately 11 hours and 45 minutes. If we leave on time, that means that we expect to arrive around 7:30 in the evening tonight in Mexico City local time. The route we are flying takes us over the North Sea towards the United Kingdom. Then from England, we will start crossing the Atlantic all the way to Florida in the USA. From there, over the Gulf of Mexico towards Mexico City.
Goedemiddag, mijn naam is Rob Hoogsteen. Ik ben van deze vandaag cursus deze terug. Ik samen met mijn collega Marianne Balder. Nogmaals namens gezagvoerder Zwart en de rest van de bemanning hartelijk welkom aan boord van deze vlucht naar Mexico. Once again, on behalf of Captain Zwart and of course the rest of the crew, I'd like to welcome you on board of this KLM flight to Mexico. And we would like to extend a special welcome to our flying crew and sky team members.
time. We are flying over at Mexican airspace, but in Mexican airspace, I should say, local time in Mexico right now is 18:50. 10 minutes to 7 local time in the early evening. The sun is setting right at this moment. And the remaining flight time to the airport of Mexico City will be approximately half an hour. I foresee the landing at 20 minutes past 7. That means an on-time gate arrival in Mexico.
Thank you.